been a while since summer. Finally found some time to be alone. I'll try and lower my tone. Never lasts long for me. Sitting on the train from Willesden Green. Places I've never been. And as the seasons come and go, so do all the things I used to know. The way my heart will flow. And though we might not meet again, I want you to listen till the end. Over and over again. And that's why you're my angel.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith alongside me up on the gantry. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. And it's 1860 Munich against Borussia Dortmund.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Here's the 1860 Munich lineup today. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Carlos Vela starts with Kevin Folland out wide. And we'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Thiago Mendes. Mertens. Aurier. This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Quincy Promes starts alongside Keita Balde-Diao in midfield. And they've gone with two up front today. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's the tackle that stops the attack here. Good vision. Good save. Oh, it's a great goal! So the first goal, it's 1-0. Rafael Guerrero, Volland. He's lost the ball. And Ronaldo, Thiago Mendes. Ronaldo. Oh, can he get it away here? Volland. That's something for him to chase. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. That's a dreadful error. Ronaldo. With great vision here. Well, the goalkeeper's got there, but only just. Acuña, plenty of width for the team to attack into. Very good tackle. Mertens, chance for a break in numbers, looking for a through ball. We knew about the pace, and it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal!
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it.
Brandt. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space. You could watch that over and over.
He has cleared it well. Fabinho. An incisive pass. Balde, save!
Maybe even the keeper was surprised that he got a hand to that.
swung in from the corner. That is a good punch by the goalkeeper. Run in behind. He's run offside this time, though.
Yeah, he's a nightmare for defenders. You can see them, they're a little bit twitchy, trying to keep him quiet.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. Really get at the opposition here. Credit to them, they're still having a go here. Although if they got that one in, it really would have been game on.
Yeah, I mean, the two goals down, but they haven't played badly. And if that had gone in, they'd have gained some faith and confidence. Yeah, as you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes. They're doing a great job here. It's been a classic counter-attacking performance. You don't always need to be...
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. That's a very good save. He was in the clear.
Well, the keeper was hung out to dry there, but he responded brilliantly.
Corner swung in. It's under-hit the corner, and the man at the front post gets it away. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Very, very good defending at a critical moment here. Vela holding it up nicely. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Volland. They've seen the shot. Shot blocked here. Leonardo Bonucci. Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Well, here's a chance. The press worked. Ronaldo. The hard work pays off for Borussia Dortmund.
Now, talk about getting the reward for hard graft. They've been at it from the start.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Coming it straight away. Weigl. Aurier. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Mertens. Ronaldo could be in here. Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up. Julian Weigl. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Aurier. Vela. Leonardo Bonucci. They've got the ball back by that interception. And he could get away here. One-on-one, and he... Well, there is the referee blowing for half-time. It's 3-0 here. What a remarkable player Cristiano Ronaldo is. Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. He went in well. What's the keeper doing here? And shoots! Tremendous working goal by Marc-Andre ter Stegen.
Oh, we all thought that was a goal, didn't we?
Put the corner in the middle. Oh, the keeper to the rescue. A miracle. Oh,
I thought he was beaten there. Everybody in this grounded.
In goes the corner.
This is as well as I've seen them play in a while. So creative, so imaginative. Top stuff by them.
Mertens threads it through. Ronaldo in the clear. No offside here for the goalkeeper. He's done very well in that one-on-one.
Well, it was a battle of wits almost, wasn't it? And the keeper didn't commit himself, stayed on his feet, asked the question of the attacker.
Can't keep the ball at the moment. Pass one, guided through. And here's Ronaldo in the clear. Well, that's why they call him Fishy, because he loves the chips.
He certainly does, and so close to pulling it off there.
Good interception there. With the goalkeeper, just too high with the chip.
Such a difficult skill, that, keeping the ball under control when you're running.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy actually. The break is definitely on. Well, pretty close, wasn't he, despite the defender distracting him.
Yeah, it's a shot to nothing. He probably didn't expect to score from there.
They can spread the play now. Cristiano Ronaldo. Vela. Julian Weigl didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Aurier. And here they are, still probing away. Tries the shot. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Pressed high here. Cristiano Ronaldo. Possession given away once more. Acuña. Volland. Read the intentions. Vela. Guiding it through. That's easy for the goalkeeper when really there was every chance of him being totally beaten then. He's got the ball.
Yeah, he was exposed there.
Tries the shot here. Oh, a goal. They've got one back. It is a brilliant goal, and one of those goals that makes the fans leap up in the air to see it fly into the top corner. Very spectacular.
Yeah, I think you'll enjoy watching that one on the replay later.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Now he's got the ball back. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Brandt.
Well, they're not happy. We can all hear it. You can't really blame them because their team, strangers to the ball of late.
He's won it back easily. Ronaldo. Weigl got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Oh, he's got a shoot from here. Concentrated, really, didn't he, on hitting the target. He's done that without really threatening to score.
Yeah, some of those efforts, you're hoping for a little deflection to complicate it for the goalkeeper.
More positive from the away team now, getting the challenges in further up the pitch, higher press.
Yeah, I think it needed to be done. They were a little bit lazy without the ball.
Oh, he's fantastic with the ball. Ronaldo.
Goal!
Cristiano Ronaldo!
Powerful drive, close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Mertens. Now, slipped through. Goalkeeper beat, hit the post.
I wonder whether the keeper afterwards will claim he'd got that one covered.
Vela. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well.
Borussia Dortmund back in possession.
Threading it through. Mertens.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
Good defending. No problem in the end.
Carlos Vela.
Vela. Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass. And looking at my watch, 4 minutes left. Now that's a throw.
Guerrero.
Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him.
Well, they've got to get this wall right, Martin, because he can be deadly from this range.
And that's a pretty comfortable save. Not the best set-piece, but it was on target.
Jan Vertonghen.
Very good tackle.
Trying to slip it through.
One-on-one with the keeper. He's in now. Ronaldo! And he's taken the chance beautifully. Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. Nothing false about it, they've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead.
And he's blown his whistle for the last time.
Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, your thoughts on his performance today, Alan? And it's the tackle that stops the attack here.
Good vision, good save. Oh, it's a great goal!
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Mertens, chance.